Hammersonic.
Thank you.
ready for Hammersonic. See you there. You ready for Hammersonic? Yeah, let's go. Hammersonic! Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of Aeternus Metallum, here we have arrived to the venue of... Woohoo! Yeah!
Good afternoon, Aeternus Metallum from Singapore. We are here at Hammersonic Jakarta 2013. We have here Sensory Amuser, formerly from Australia.
Right. Yeah. Hey, how you doing?
Okay, what's your name, sir?
Chris.
Chris?
Jared.
Alright, okay. First question is, how do you find Jakarta, Hammersonic? Is this your first time?
First time playing shows in Jakarta? Amazing.
It's fucking amazing, dude.
Alright, how do you find the other bands that are playing here as well?
We're really lucky. There's a lot of bands from our city and a lot of Australian bands. And all of the other bands, all of the headliners have been really friendly. We've had a great time.
Yeah, very, very friendly bands. Everyone good as well. They're all good.
Yeah, really talented local bands.
Yeah, man.
Okay, after this Hammersonic, do you guys plan to tour any other places?
Yeah, we'll be looking at releasing our album mid to late this year and then touring every...
Metal hits, they are in Singapore coming for this show actually.
Yeah?
Yeah, so you have any things you want to say? Maybe you would like to come to Singapore?
Yeah, absolutely. Hi, everyone in Singapore, find us on Facebook, give us a like. The more people that talk to us on Facebook from Singapore, we'll have to come play really soon.
Alright, sure.
Yeah,
okay,
sure.
That's all for Aeternus Metallum. Thank you very much. Alright, thank you guys.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Cheers,
thank
man.
You. Sorry for the shots, man.
Day 2 for Hammersonic Jakarta Metal Festival. So for my reaction here, I kind of like not prepared. I haven't conditioned yet my body, so never mind about me. Let's go to the crowds. Come, let's go.
Last year I played Hammersonic.
Last year played Hammersonic.
Divine Codex from Italy.
Oh man, yeah. I think the guys in Indonesia love you guys there. That's why you guys back here.
Yeah.
For the festivities in Greece.
Right.
Alright, thank you very much.
Nah, you're welcome.
I'm gonna see you soon. Later,
yeah, you will.
Alright, so Dan. Aeternus Metallum. Rocks! metal. He's from Aeternus Metallum. We got our brother here from Malaysia. All right, so how are you, man? Okay, where you from?
Penang, Malaysia.
Penang, Malaysia?
Yeah.
Okay. It's been I think you were here for 2 days, right?
Yeah, 2 days.
So how do you feel about the festivity here? Festivities, yeah?
Oh, great.
What are bands?
Yeah, man, great.
So who do you actually looking for to see tonight?
Cannibal Corpse.
Cannibal Corpse, yeah. Cannibal Corpse, man. They are here for Cannibal Corpse. All right, so do you think last year crowd and this year crowd improved too much?
It's
almost the same, right? So you like to see more of the crowd, right? But I think last night was kind of like crazy. I mean, like, we are still moshing about 2 a.m. in the morning, man. Singapore time, fucking 2 a.m. in the fucking morning, we still mosh. How do you dig that, man? So how do you feel? I'm fucking deadbeat last night. So you can see, great, man. Okay, right. We're gonna rove around with other people. Thank you very much, Mr. Aziz. Right? See you again.
Okay.
I see you in the mosh pit, man. Okay, Aeternus Metallum out. To still moshing around at 2 a.m. in the morning, man. How do you feel?
No, I'm tired. So hot.
So fucking hot, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think most of the guys here, I mean, they are not prepared to mosh around up to 2 a.m. in the morning, Singapore time, man. That's it. So, what do you want to see improve in Hammersonic to be competitive?
Better management and better time.
Management?
Yeah.
So you mean us Asian to give or 2 a.m. in the morning in motion to the crowd?
No. I think better get best.
Okay, alright. So I think you mean like much more cooler weather,
yeah.
You know, start late, you know, somewhere late in the evening, right?
Right.
Okay, alright, I think I can agree with that because yesterday was fucking hot. I was sweating like pig, man. Alright, so Aeternus Metallum signing off, me Sulaiman Klaken with Yus, right? You got what I'm saying? Aeternus Metallum is up today!
Titi tak ada!
Alright, my name is Sulaiman. And say hello to Singapore, man.
Okay, okay, nice to meet you.
Hello, Singapore.
Hello, Singapore.
Okay, right. So, what do you think about the festival itself?
Oh, it's so great for this year because all fans metal in Indonesia is here.
All everyone is like one of event every year, right?
Yes.
So right, I mean 2012 was how do you compare 2012 and this year?
Last year I come to.
Yes. So what do you think the crowd from last year to this year, is it growing or depleting?
It's the same for last year.
It's the same for last year. Okay, alright. Cool. Okay, this is Alvin. Alright?
Yes.
Bye, Singapore. Alright.
Thank you.
Guys for the Aeternus Metallum TV. What's up? We got Mila Sari here, babes from Jakarta, Indonesia. So Mila, so who are you looking forward? Bands you looking forward tonight? Cradle or filth? Alright. Okay, so kamu suka nyari? Band-band sepanggil hebat ya, ngetop ya. Okay, all right. So the bands on here is awesome, right? Definitely awesome, right? Get it, yeah? Yeah. Aeternus Metallum signing off with Pila. Say hello to Singapore. Who do we bump here today? We got Ishan from Headbangers India. Hi Ishan.
Hello Sulaiman, how are you?
I'm good man. Okay, you've been here for 2 days really, so what do you think about the festival?
I think the festival is awesome. It's the best thing to happen to metal in Southeast Asia. And the lineup is bigger than last year. Last year was huge.
Last year was huge?
And this year is just even bigger.
This year I can tell you it's intense, it's crazy. Okay. Do you agree to me? I mean, like yesterday it was like, fuck man, I don't even prepare myself for a gig which ended for 2 a.m. So
yeah,
what do you think, man? Yesterday do you feel tired?
Well, you know, I'm not really used to gigs ending at 2 a.m. So, yeah. Because I'm from a country where the police intervenes after 10 p.m. like shut everything down.
That's okay, man.
Everyone goes home crying and, you know, saying bad things about the police. But this ended at 2 a.m. and the energy that people here still had. I mean, circle pits at 2 a.m. and that was crazy.
I mean, it was crazy last night. I mean, I was here and then after, I mean, obituary was the last night, right? So, everyone was like, my God, I mean, they're doing this. Still mosh at 2 a.m. What the fuck is that, man? I mean, like, we are sleeping back home in Singapore. I mean, like, dude. This is Indonesia, man. It's so crazy. So, do you think you want it to be India?
The same thing?
Yeah.
I mean, of this level, for sure. I think India needs something of this level. I hope they have the infrastructure to be able to do something of this.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, all right. Thank you very much, Ishan. All right, remember that. Headbangers India. All right?
Headbangers India.
This is Ishan. Sulaiman. Aeternus Metallum. Out.
Ah!
that's day two of Hammersonic, and finally it has ended. So reporting from me, Sulaiman from Jakarta, Hammersonic is officially off. I mean, it's fucking pure, intense, powerful festival. I mean, you guys should come next year. It's the best.